Hello guys, today we are going to study about cockroach. Cockroach is a brown color and black color insect. It belongs to phylum Arthropoda. It is available in yellow, red and green color at various forests or in tropical area. Its size is 0.6 to 7.6 centimeter. It is a nocturnal animal, means it came out from their shades only at a time of night, and omnivorous means it lays eggs. This lives at a dark and damp place. There is two division in study of cockroach, first morphology and anatomy. So first we are going to start with the morphology. Morphology consists of various features of cockroach. So let's start with the scientific biological name, that is Periplectina americana, in which Periplectina is genus, americana is species. The cockroach length is 34 to 53 mm long with wings. It is basically the approximate size of a male cockroaches. Cockroach's body consists of a hard chitinous exoskeleton, and it has a hardened plate that is known as sclerates. Their head are like a triangle, and the head and thorax consist of a 6 segment. Cockroach head consists of antennas and also compound eyes, which is responsible for the mosaic vision at a time of night. So in morphology of cockroach, the body is divided in three parts: head, thorax and abdomen. And thorax is divided in pro, meso and metathorax, in which mesothorax is divided in four wings, in which their wings are responsible for the flying of cockroaches. Mouth has a 7 parts. First is labium, pair of mandibles, pair of maxillaries, a labium and hypopharynx. Abdomen is at 10 segments, and sternum is boat shaped at 10 segments of both male and female cockroach. Cerai is the appendages. Male have anal style at the 10th segment, which is absent in female.